So, how much is the application fee? It's absolutely $0. I repeat, $0. You don't need any money to apply for this program. All what you need is just to compile your documents. You don't need to legalize them before applying. You just need If you have a bachelor's degree in classical science, which means mathematics, chemistry, physics, biology, geology, or a bachelor's degree in applied science, such as engineering in computer engineering, software engineering, chemical engineering, mechanical engineering, civil engineering, or whatsoever branch of applied science, and you are in search of a fully funded scholarship, guys, this video is for you. Still, in this video, I'm going to tell you about a scholarship, fully funded scholarship, guys. Guys, there is no other scholarship that can be more fully funded than this. This is fully funded. When I say fully funded, I mean every word of it. So I'm going to tell you about the application process, the programs that are available, and many more. So stick around to the end of this video, and I hope you enjoy. So the deadline to apply for this scholarship is on the 10th of July. Right now we are today is the 1st of April, and you have roughly 2 months to apply for this scholarship. I know you may be thinking, oh, 2 months is quite a long time, so you can apply in a few weeks to come. Or guys, I strongly discourage that. I suggest that you apply immediately, I mean immediately, so that you have enough time to go through all the lengthy application process and it doesn't become overwhelming. Because as you will see from the application process, which I'm going to unravel later on in this video, it's quite overwhelming. This is not to discourage you, but it's just to tell you that you need to prepare and apply well ahead of time. So the admission process is in three stages. First, you have the online application. Second, you have an online test. And then third, you have the selection day. What's the online application? It just entails, as you would do in any other university, to send your documents online. And such documents in list includes a personal statement or a motivational letter, a resume in English, two reference letters from professors, and also you need to submit a copy of your diploma and as well your transcript. And it's as well you will need to submit English language a proof of your English language proficiency. And when I say proof of your English language proficiency, it does not necessarily mean that you'll have to provide IELTS or TOEFL. Even with a letter from your previous university indicating that you completed your previous studies in English language is gonna suffice. So you don't need to write an IELTS or a TOEFL if you are from a native English speaking country, or if you conducted your previous education in English. And also, if you don't have money to write IELTS or TOEFL at this point, do not worry, guys. Just go ahead and apply. And during the selection day, you will also have the opportunity to write an English test, which is provided by this university absolutely free of charge. So, how much is the application fee? It's absolutely $0. I repeat, $0. You don't need any money to apply for this program. All what you need is just to compile your documents. You don't need to legalize them before applying. You just need to compile them, scan them as they are, and send, upload online, guys. It's in the later stages when you have had the admissions that you would need to legalize your documents at the embassies and blah, blah, blah. But at this stage, you don't need to do that. There's no application fee. The application is absolutely free of charge. After applying online, they are going to go through your document, and then the next stage of the application process is going to be to write an online exams. Yes, an online exams. You are going to write an online exams depending on the program you are applying to. For example, if you are applying for petroleum engineering, you are going to write an online exams in math, chemistry, physics, and petroleum engineering, of course, core subject courses. In other departments, it may vary. For example, maybe in life science, you may be required to write some biology courses as opposed to petroleum engineering, or in some other programs, you may not be required to write physics exams and so on. So it just requires on the program you are applying to. And after going through the online exams, and if you're successful, the next stage is going to be the selection weekend. The selection weekend entails meeting and interviewing with professors from the department, where you will need to make a presentation about yourself. You talk about your previous experience and as well your aspirations and your plan when it concerns research when you're finally admitted. And after that, you also need to do an entrepreneurship challenge. Most often they will give you a business case to solve. And yes, you'll be given full instructions. So guys, don't be scared if you're not good in business or economics or whatever. It doesn't matter. You are going to be given the full resources and the materials to prepare for this business case or the entrepreneurship challenge. And yes, if you take your time and prepare very well, you're going to be successful. So that does it for the application procedure. Now let's talk about the programs that are available for studies in this university. So the programs that I have on my list, they include advanced manufacturing technology, data science, advanced computational science, Internet of Things and wireless technologies, energy systems, engineering systems, life science, mathematical and theoretical physics, material science, photonics and quantum materials, as well as petroleum engineering. Each of these programs have their specific admission requirements. They have specific requirements in terms of the courses you should have taken in your previous degree and so on. So I'll leave the link in the description below and you can go check it out to see which program best suits you. And this program is most suited for this scholarship rather is most suited, as I've said in the beginning of this video, from guys who have done a bachelor's degree in classical or applied sciences. The next thing I'm going to talk about is the benefit of this scholarship. When you are given this scholarship, you will pay no tuition fee. I repeat, zero tuition fee. Your tuition fee is going to be fully covered by the scholarship program. And as well, you have a medical insurance, which means if you fall ill in this country, you're going to be taken care of. The next thing that you're also going to have as a benefit of this scholarship is a monthly stipend of up to $700. And this monthly stipend is open to an increment based on your academic performance as well as based on your other activities which are not academic related. For example, if you are able to publish a paper, you can get a scholarship increment. If you present your research work in international conferences, you will get a scholarship increment. Also, if you start a company or if you are involved in any social activities in the community, they are going to increase your stipend, guys. So this is a full opportunity to take. Also, there are opportunities for academic mobility in this scholarship. This school has partners in the US, Canada, Australia, and in other parts of Europe where you can move there for academic mobility. And when you're traveling for academic mobility, guys, the cost of traveling and everything, visa, everything is fully taken care of by this school. Guys, how can you afford to miss this? Also, for international students, although it's not said on the school's website, but from my experience, I can confide in you that your flight ticket is going to be paid. When you gain the scholarship and you are to move to this country, guys, your flight ticket is going to be paid fully. So this is an opportunity for you to move abroad without spending a dime. I mean, not a single dollar. Think about it, guys. Take full advantage of this opportunity and apply. Also, you don't need any money to apply. The application fee is completely free of charge. Free of charge, guys. And you don't need to legalize or certify any documents before you are given the admission, guys. So you need to take this really seriously and take upon this opportunity. Guys, I hope this video is comprehensive enough. Well, and I hope you are very motivated to apply for this scholarship. The scholarship is not going to be served on you on a platter of gold. You need to take actions and apply and do your best to pass the selection process. Well, I'll be waiting to hear from you in the comment section, and you should please write in the comment section all your concerns and as well recommendations for more videos. So, and do not forget to like, to share, and to subscribe to my channel, guys. Ciao, see you, and good luck.